I'm gonna probably murder this name. That'd be bad or good?
You did well.
Okay. Okay.
Madam Chair, board members, good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you for allowing us the time to speak. I really wasn't sure whether I could have this today or not. So I just want to say, my name is Maya Jaco, and I'm here as a longtime resident from Florida and a stay-at-home mom. So, and I really wish I didn't have to be here today because I had to make special arrangements for my two-year-old, and I also had to travel over an hour just to drive here to be here today. But I felt that I would be here to talk to you and to please ask you to deny the permit renewal for Seven Spring. Now, spring conservation and protection is the foundation of the district's main mission areas, including water quality and supply. So, basically, from your website. So, you know this. And everyone here knows the science that the water quality and quantity and the spring flow has been degrading and diminishing for many years, especially in recent years, like let's say in the last 15. But I know that your district has been granting consumptive use permits. I don't know, pretty much anyone who asks, I'm just wondering, like, has there any that's been denied so far? Yeah. Okay. Well, that's great. I just wanna urge you to continue on with the denials for the Seven Sisters and Nestle. And I also ask each and every one of you to look deep inside yourself as public servants, as those whose duty it is to protect the public by safeguarding and managing water resources of North Florida, our public good. I ask you to look at the big picture of what's the most important. An international company's short-term profit maximization at our expense, or us, Florida residents, our future, our public good, our water. Basically, Seven Sisters or Nestle or slash Nestle, they don't care about us. But the thing is, it's not their job, it's your job to look out for us. So I'm asking you to please protect the public and our water and deny the Nestle's permit. And let me and my children have a future with abundant spring flows in both the Santa Fe and Suwannee.
Thank you for coming.